Good morning. Today I, Prateek Singh of class 7th, going to show you my project which I have made by using waste material, a A2 size cardboard and a old plastic cover of CD. My project name is 3D Hologram. Let's I show you how it's working. It looks like this. You can see. I show you how it does it. You can see it, how it's working.